Can we just for one night let the stars decide where we belong? Maybe heaven right now. Oh, wait a minute, classic legendary. Left the lights. Classic legendary, folks. Attacking for the match even began. Here comes the hurricane. Come on, Jay, better fight on that. Hurry up. Ah! Oh, what a roll by Jay the Key Evans, the marquee. Gets the arm. What a tag team match we got here tonight on Raw. The main event, Grimm, Sean Soul Star, the legendary, versus Jay the Marquee Evans. Going to end the hurricane. You may remember last week, Jared the Hurricane, thanks to no help of JDP Evans, Hurricane made a jerk off, made a fool out of Sean Soul Star last week, and he hopes to pick up a victory here tonight. Oh, what a chop by JDP. We get us up a little bit of a preview for WWE at the main event, WWF Resurrection. As we're going to see Jerry the Key Evans going, defending his title tonight against Sean Soul Star and Universal Championship against Tony Chini next week, or this coming week, because actually Sunday when we're recording this. But what a shot in both these men. Grim, oh, Sean Soul Star, oh, what a kick to the stomach. What a damnating kick to the stomach. Oh no. Oh no, 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 and a shot in the stomach. By God Almighty. What a shot to the arm. What a shot to the arm by Grimm. Jared, this match is going to be fantastic. And then, oh, what a leg sweep. You know, there's a lot of hatred for these two men right here, these tag teams. Exactly, Jared, you know exactly. But, you know, come Resurrection, we'll see Sean Sells right. The Hurricane with the elbow. The elbow jumped in, the elbow of Grimm. But the question is, Jared, who's going to walk out the WWF champion? You know, Sean Soul Star, JD Kevins, who once, prior, I would say, considered each other like brothers, best friends. But then all of a sudden, what happened? And then after, you know, JD Kevins' fault, Jared, WrestleMania is all, how do you figure? Come on, Jared, you know, you don't thank the guy you just beat. You know, The Undertaker beat his old ass, now you don't thank him, that's ridiculous. You know, but I think it showed a lot of courage. It showed a lot of character, a lot of heart in JD Kevins. I have a whole lot of respect for him before, but at WrestleMania, I have respect for JD Key Evans. Oh, Grimm's gonna make that tag. Oh, he makes the tag to Sean Soul Star. And a stop, and another stop by Sean Soul Star. Oh, what a roll. Oh, try to go for that right to the eyes. Oh, what a close. No, oh, he drops him on the top row. Sean Soul Star quicker than a hiccup with that maneuver here. You know, both these men, both these teams, inflicting punishment on each other here tonight. Now, JD Kevin's got the tag. We're going to see yet again another preview of Resurrection. Will this be it? Will the team win? Will it be an omen? I don't know. What a close line. What a close line by JD Kevin. Yeah, we got a lot of good matches for Resurrection. You know, the two matches, the heavyweight championship matches, we're going to have Rowdy Brandon going up against Jimmy Controversy. Jimmy Controversy. For the World's Heavyweight Championship. And he gets up with the foot roll up. It's over. Come on, ref. Why? Oh, what a kick out. You know, we're going to see that match. We're going to see the World Tag Team Championship is going to be on the line. As you see, the programs, Tanner Black and Jimmy Controversy going up against Christian and Chris Jericho. More great action. Stay tuned for those matches. But let's focus on this main event here. This main event living up to the hype, I believe so. You know, I think that Legendary's gonna show why they're the dominant faction is coming, why Jake made a big mistake, he's gonna win. Legendary's gonna win tonight, just like Shawn Social's gonna win at WWF Resurrection coming up this week. Not sure what match is gonna be first, we have to check it out. And he gets him up for the pendant power drop. Oh, he dodged it. Shawn Social got out the way, he gets him up for that. Oh, that damn low blow. Come on. Well, John, what's the best we're gonna do? John Legendary, they, you know, Grimm's the GM of the show, the co-GM. So, you know, I don't know. You know, we can't do anything about it. He gets up again with the roll-up. The roll-up. One, two. And I believe it's Shawn Soulstar. It looks like it. Uh-oh. Oh, he brawled the arm breaker. The arm breaker by Jada Key Evans. Uh-oh. No, he whips him off the rope. So he goes into the corner. Oh no, he's going for that legendary sunrise. He calls this the legendary sunrise. Is it over? Is it an honor of sunrise? No, what a kick out. Actually, Grimm ended up breaking it up there. Getting involved, but nothing they could do. Peter, I heard JR. We just got word, ladies and gentlemen, earlier today that coming up the week after, the Raw after Resurrection, Vince McMahon is gonna be here live on Raw. I don't know what he wants, what business he has here. Of course, he's the chairman of the board, he's the, you know, the owner of the company. But the question is, why is he showing up? We haven't seen him in months. Last time I saw him, Jared, was, a long time ago. But he's here, and that means, that shows you that it must be very important because he wanna show up just for no good reason. Oh, Jada Key Evans, oh, what a right hand by the Hurricane. Again with the elbow. Flying elbow, or jumping elbow, JR. This match has been great. And what a tag team action we got here tonight. And a swinging neckbreaker by the Hurricane. He's got a pinch on Sosa with it to get 1-2. Oh, what a break it up by Grimm. Grimm's not going to let it in that way. Not in just yet. The match is in chaos, folks. Off for a minute on the inside. Shawn Sosa is down. We're back live here on Raw. And the splash by the Hurricane, by God. It's gotta be over, JR. No, he didn't get the cover. He didn't get the cover, JR, but we got... Oh, what a kick by Shawn Soulstar to the Hurricane. Come on, JR. Man, Berg won't stand a chance against Shawn Soulstar. I don't know, you know. He beat him last week because of a distraction, JR. You know, come on, it's all about. Because at that may have victory is a victory. And no matter who you think who won, who didn't win, I think Shawn Soulstar, you know, should have won that. But hey, you know, he's going to get the main example of the Hurricane. Oh, what a shot by the Hurricane. It's over. 1-2. No. No. He kicks out. No. He didn't kick out. The referee was down. Got knocked down by Grimm. This match is intense. This match is insane. He got, what a knee by the Hurricane. Stand back, Shawn. There's a Hurricane coming through the night. Oh, what's the Hurricane gonna do here now? Oh, what a jawbreaker. He gets him up in that clothesline. He knocks him down with Shawn Sosa gonna go for now, JR. He goes for another stop. Stomping the life out of the Hurricane. Oh, he knocks, trying to, you know, what's he trying to do here, JR? Trying to make a tactical, I don't know. No. Taking those legs. You take the legs, you take a lot of the speed out of the Hurricane. And that's what Shawn Soulstar trying to do right there. Oh, he missed that elbow. Oh, what a kick. Shawn Soulstar has been busted wide open. It's gotta be over. We gotta get the cover. It's over, Jay. Wait a minute. 1-2. No. The Hurricane. I know I don't agree with that, but hell, you know, pulling a page out of Legendary's book, getting the feet on the ropes. They can do it, why can't he? Come on, he's a good guy now, he's not a villain, is he? Well, Legendary does it, I think, all fair, love, and war. To each his own. Grimm finally gets the tag. Oh, what a clothesline. What a clothesline. Like Grimm, oh. And a neckbreaker by the Hurricane. What a matchup. We're witnessing here tonight on Monday Night Raw. Great action. Oh, man. Didn't know we had Robbie Brandon. No, what a shot. Oh no. Okay, cannot wait. A resurrection. It's gonna be a great paper screw. It's gonna be fantastic. And Graham gets all the knee to the neck of the Hurricane. The knee of the Hurricane, JR. And I'm excited for this, you know, see who's gonna win this match. The match has been long and grueling. We're gonna continue on. We took our last commercial break of the night. The last commercial break of the night. So we're gonna follow this as long as it goes. I don't know how long it's been. It's been so far, the video going on 12 minutes here tonight. Oh, what a shot by Sean Solstar again with that dirty low blow. It's over, Jared. It's gotta be over. He's going for that legendary powerbomb. He reversed it yet again. One, two, come on, ref. Referee barely got up, but he didn't catch it in time. It was too late, he already kicked out. Oh, what a stop and a kick by Grimm. Throwing his weight around. Come on, Jared. I'll be YouTube champion. Don't wait around, he put the title back on himself. Rather, he wants to face Roddy Brandon, but Roddy Brandon, as we all know, Psycho Brandon now, is in the pocket of the administration, of this damn administration. And that makes me absolutely sick. Well, who knows why this man's here, Jared? I just saw him, he has something to do with that, I have no idea. Well, you have to stay tuned on, I'm gonna bust the ride open. Oh, the referee is down, it may be over there, but the referee is down. Oh no, he's gonna tap. He's gonna tap, Jared's locked in, it's cinched in. Come on, referee, do your job, ring the bell. What are you doing, ref? Don't count, Sean Solstar, come ring the bell. What an idiot. What an idiot, JR, this is not right. Come on, referee, whose side are you on? Oh, the referee's paid to be impartial, isn't he? And that's what he was, that's what he was doing. He knew Sean Solstar not supposed to be in the ring. Yeah, but come on, Jared, like he was tapping. It looks like the Hurricane was tapping. Well, it looked like it was tapping to me, but oh, Grimm got knocked down. He got knocked down on the outside. Oh no, the Hurricane goes out, picks up Grimm. Uh-oh. The Hurricane goes in the ring. He jumps in, no, he's counting. He might be counting Grimm out. Come on, Grimm just resting. Grimm just taking it easy for a minute, JR. He ain't got no worried about this. No. Oh, Grimm hits the Hurricane. Oh, what a shot. What a shot to the Hurricane and Grimm. Oh, he's going for that superplex. Oh, my God almighty. What a superplex. What a match we're witnessing here live on Monday Night Raw. I'm excited. Oh, what's Grimm going to go for now? Jerry's going for that Grimm ending. And it's over. And it's gotta be over right there, folks. It's gotta be over. One, two, three, and it's over. Legendary picks up a victory, Jared, so we don't know. Will J.D. Kevin's win or Sean Solstar, none of them pinned each other, so therefore, JR, we have no idea. But it might still be an omen, the fact that Legendary did pick a victory tonight. And both Sean Solstar and Grimm and the whole camera busted open. Here tonight in this matchup, but what a matchup this was. This matchup was great, and this is just to show you how intense it's gonna be at WWF Resurrection coming up this week. We got some great action. We thank you so much for watching this week's edition of Monday Night Raw. And don't forget, the Raw after Resurrection. Vince McMahon is back. Thanks for watching. Good night.